victims and their families will be compensated economic value loss.
Anybody want to go on record with what that number is?
To succeed in staving off 80% of eligible claimants must opt in.
Who do you think you are? Why isn't it equal payment for everybody?
I think you're going to find that I'm one of your harshest critics.
Our clients expect a little more.
He worth less than the guy pushing pencils and trading stocks.
We're going to have to go and see them.